فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحوم كالطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
A person who sins and doesn't turn to Allah, one of the effects is Allah gives them a very bad death. Very difficult, very bad death. And it's called su'ul khatima, which means the end will be very bad. What is a bad death? My brothers and sisters, a bad death is not when you have been shredded to pieces. That's not a bad death. A bad death is to die in a condition that you have forgotten about Allah. That's a bad death. And a good death is even if you are shredded to pieces. I'm sorry to give that example, but if you died remembering Allah, wow. If you died on that day you had read your salah, subhanallah. If you died on that day you asked Allah's forgiveness, alhamdulillah. If you died on that day you opened the Quran in the morning and you read half a page, wow, good news to you. That's a good death. But when a person goes far away from Allah, very, very distant, the last time you opened the Quran was by mistake last Ramadan because I was too embarrassed. The last time you fulfilled your 5 daily salah was sometime last year in Ramadan. What's that? My brothers and sisters, what type of a death do you expect to have if you were to die right here, right now? Subhanallah. Well, I think we'd all be lucky, wouldn't we? Mashallah. Here, Jumu'ah, beautiful timing. In the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, about to fulfill salah. Well, that's a good sign. Some are not bothered to read Jumu'ah. Some, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not do that to us. They only come for Salatul Eid. Subhanallah. The moon is seen twice a year. Subhanallah. This Eid and that Eid, let that not happen.